Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Tooie for the Nintendo 64! Now, since we can't really get that Cheeto page yet, we shall continue to explore this place. Yee, I don't want to get electrocuted! Okay. Where shall we go next? Maybe in here? Yeah, let's go in here. Seaweed Sanctum. Okay. Seaweed. There is a ginger in there, I think. If I remember correctly. Lots of seaweed. And moss. What the hell was that? Oh, Jinjo! Jinjo! Two on six red. Only four left. Where they are? Somewhere. Okay, now where are we going? Where we're heading now? I don't know. Sea bottom. Oh yeah, I know. This is where the place with the big goldfish. Yeah, did you see it? First of all, okay, no, this is just eggs. First of all, let's activate this warp pad. Let's look for the fish. Oh, here we go. You just shoot this two or three times each, I think. Yeah, that's three down. One, two. I am Banjo the Dentist. Yeah, you don't look so threatening now without your teeth. Just look at him. Oh my god! I just got eaten. Well, that's what I wanted. Inside the big fish. There's two pirates, which will die now. Now we're going this way. A Jinjo! 2 and 5! Green! Now we're going this way. Pretty weird for a fish. Okay, now I think. What the hell is that? Is this a guy or a girl? I can't really tell. Oh, you must be the rescue party. Only if the price is right. I'm Mary Maggie, partner of Jolly Roger. I was out on one of the blower wave racer when this fish knocked me off and swallowed me. The fish mouth is open now so you don't have to stay near. That's lovely, you'll soon be a PR at the end. Jolly will be needed some relief. And just have a jiggy? Oh, see Jolly about that. I'm sure he'll give you one. Okay. Those frogs are pretty weird. They are seriously weird. I just don't want to think about that. I just want my jiggy. That's all. And let's get off that stupid fish. The fishy, 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 fishy. Okay, let's see the warp pad. Town center. Even if I hate this word, guys, I'll try to have everything. Oh yeah, which remind me, there's the big saucer here. Since we have the move, now we, well, through the torpedo Kazooie move, we can, ready to do it. Thanks for risking my partner. Take nothing of it. No, honestly, I'm rather pleased. How about a tankard of my famous ginger beer on the house? Craft later. Then please accept this modest little trinket instead. Little trinket? I don't know why everyone keep calling the jiggies a trinket or something like that. They are very, very important. Well, for me. Okay. And you know what, guys? We don't even have half of the jiggies. There are 90 jiggies in total. 10 on S of egg. Well, when the Jiju with all the Jinjos. And 10 for each world. Now, after we're done with this world, we're done with all of the worlds. And we'll see how far left. Grand Industry, Terrestrial Island, Cloud Colon, and Hellfire Peak. Break the door! I just missed it. Aww? I didn't even press B. Dab, 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 beep, beep. Inside of UFO. Greetings, people, Earthlings. Wow, real aliens. Are any of you called Elvis? No, we're all Belagamo. We're also in a bit of fix. Let me guess, you need to phone home? E.T. reference. No, we have a cell phone for that. The drive and live on our ship has run out of fuel. It's powered by crystals of ice, but we don't have any. I'm sure we'll be able to sort something out. Yeah, Elvis, I think he's an alien in one of a game. Well, I think. Banjo! Okay. What you need to do is, first of all, in the center, take your Isaacs, try aim right, fire! Power up the other crystals quickly. And you have to hurry, you have 20 seconds. There we go! Thank you, Link, Baron Bird. Now please exit our ship as we need to leave. We are late for dinner. Any chance of a reward? Well, we landed on a shiny thing. You may have that. Now go! They're all happy, 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 happy. And the Minjo will go with them! See ya! Ha!
Yeah, there was two cameo reference here, one for Heidi and one for Helvis, an alien in one game, I don't really know. I think it's Gemini or something like that. Anyway, you'll see all of these cameos in those video I'll post at the final part of this LP. And fight the kids, I think they are ejected somewhere over a snowy mountain. Yeah, the kids, the alien kids, I know where they are. You actually saved them. Okay, now let's go get the Jiggy. Okay, how many Jiggy left in this world? 5? But that means 2 of these Jiggies we can get yet, so that means we only have 3 left, fine! Wow. And we still have 2 when it comes to find, and we didn't find any single Cheeto page yet. So yeah, we're making good progress. Like earlier, should egg. Isaac is out. One of those Jiggies is a boss, so this one will be pretty easy to find. The other one is a mini game, and the third one I don't know. Yep, I seriously don't know. Wait, do we have all the notes? Yeah, we do. Now let's go this way. Let's go this way, cause I want to go this way. Oh my god! Ah! Octopus! Okay, wow, pretty close. Come on! Freeze! I heard of you to freeze! Thank you. Maybe this ship? Let's look it up there. Oh, a warp pad! Sweet! Let's take a look! Hey, a Junjo! Hey there! 4 on 9 Black Junjos. Let's go this way first. We might find something interesting. Yep, another octopus. Octopus. No. Wrong one. Ow. Ow! Where I am? Okay. Eey, oh my god. That is seriously close! Eat the freaking Isaac, thank you! What the hell is that? Oh. Hey, honeycomb! Honeycomb! I want it! Give me that! I said... Give me that, thank you! Okay, here's the boss, this locker, and there is the minigame up there, but we can't get to the minigame yet, because we need to be transformed! And I'll see you guys next part, so thanks for watching, please thumbs up and subscribe, that will be very appreciated, and I'll see you in the next part, bye!